$1.40, Jacobite Hammer, light on, set to race. Ready to go. Race six of the day, Mount Gambier. On their way, Jacobite Hammer step well, Condi out wide, and in between them, Bold Harrow. They go to the first bend, Bold Harrow pushing over, got clear. Bold Harrow by two, getting to second, Condi, Jacobite Hammer back in the ruck a bit. Then Ribon Bill and African Leopard down the back, it's Bold Harrow. Away a length and a half on Condi, Jacobite Hammer starting to get going again. Then came Ribon Bill, next is African Leopard, real race on here. Ribon Bill zipped around, grabbed the lead from Condi, then Jacobite Hammer, Ribon Bill. Ribon Bill first, Condi second, Jacobite Hammer third, then Bold Harrow and African Leopard back at the tail end. Number five, the winner, Ribon Bill, Catherine Brooks, and $30 in the end. Wow. Number five, second, going to eight, Condi, just got jammed up at a crucial point, and third to Jacobite Hammer, the favourite. Was just back in traffic mid-race and couldn't really get rolling. Number five, Ribon Bill for Catherine Brooks. The winner, second going to eight, Condi for Wade Green. And third to one, Jacobite Hammer.